He's near where?
You.
Welcome to Liminal Solitude, a Roblox Backrooms-inspired game where you're trying to venture through several realities. This game is certainly interesting, by displaying each world with different environments that expresses the immense feeling in many ways, and also having multiple path choices to decide your end. I'm joined with Dr. Mike Smith for this video, so by all means, go check out his channel. Anyways, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today, we will be playing this game, which I don't know the name of because I didn't look at the front page. Give me 2 seconds. Liminal Solitude. And today, I am joining Counter's video. Yeah. I've got it.
That's it. Content notice. This game touches into some really dark topics.
Touches?
Player discretion, I can't pronounce that, is strongly advised while playing this game.
Discretion.
Discretion.
I mean, honestly, I forgot how to pronounce it, and I actually know how to say it. That's what's sad.
World 1, the physical embodiment of fragmentation. This is the starting point.
What is happening right now? What is happening? Why is my screen? That's really weird. When you first join, your like camera like starts,
oh, what the
like,
hell?
Vibrating rapidly. Yeah.
Oh God. Oh my God. Oh wait. Oh, I'm fine.
Your entire character like goes like this. Why are you doing that, by the way? Look,
yay.
I found white particles. I'm gonna touch them. Am I crouching?
You're not crouching, sure. We're just on a lower level.
Oh, that makes sense. I thought I was crouching. I look short on. What if I fall right down? What do you think will happen?
Well, we can find out right now.
Yippee!
Yay! If I can... I don't think landing over here does take me somewhere, so... Yippee!
Oh, now we're... What? Yo, I remember this place! It's from Speedrun! Speedrun 4!
Oh, World 2! Yo!
It's from Speedrun 4,
bro. Speedrun 4.
Isn't that
Speedrun 3. How to deal with that level? Fall down.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, Mike is totally okay. Why is there a portal?
Oh, I'm in World 3 now.
I'm at World 3.
you were just laying on the ground, by the way. Just like,
I didn't say what the game is. Well, you did do the intro.
My intro was the best intro.
Yeah.
I even did my YouTube voice for it. That's how good I know it.
This game is called Liminal Solitude, and we have Dr. Mike Smith sitting down. We're currently speedrunning a game somehow.
Yeah, we've already made it to World 3, and all because I keep myself.
Yeah,
sorry,
fans.
I keep unaliving myself. My bad.
Yeah.
Oh, you can sprint now.
Oh, nice.
That tree looks a little bit weird. That tree's a little bit weird, bro.
Gotta love leaf physics.
Those are leaf physics? I thought it was like a lie. I thought it was like changing or something.
All right, let's just pretend that we're getting chased by some random entity. Run! Run!
Ah! Oh my God, it's that thing, bro!
It's one average thing.
Oh my God, look! It's literally Chill's newest video that has never been even recorded yet.
Oh my
no
God!
It's just running. It's Chillgrass episode 2.
Chillgrass episode 2. No way! All right, so do you want to do it again? You know, unalive ourselves.
Actually. Sing with me, sing on.
Oh, wait, it's a wall, come on.
They literally made it idiot-proof, just so I could fall out the world, damn.
I'm glad that I'll be calling Chill 1 year, because he hasn't uploaded for a year now.
I think I've only been in there, like, one of his videos. There are a lot of occasions where we've filmed a lot of videos, but most of them usually end up getting canceled
because... Dr. Mike Smith curse.
Yeah, it's usually because either A, too long and boring, or B, it just didn't turn out as fun as it really was. Like, I mean, everyone knows Retail Royale. Like, I think I still have the footage of that, actually.
Oh yeah, I got rid of that clock in my room that has been bothering me every day.
I don't have a clock in my room. The closest clock I have is Alexa. Alexa, what's the time? Oh, I got leaked. It said 5:14. Sorry, Gano. Now in the video, they know exactly what time we recorded this on. We did that 5:14 a.m. We just woke up. We're extremely tired. That's just, we devote our time to you guys.
Yeah. We devote our time. Yeah. I also devote waking up my parents for you guys.
Wait.
Wait, there's something.
Wait, you want to go? Two things. There's a car over there, and then there's a glowing light over there.
Okay, so one video is the scrapped, the long drive video with Tyrone. In the other, in the other video is Chill's flashbang. Who the heck is Liloy?
My game just closed. What? Like, it didn't crash, it just closed.
Well, I guess you can rejoin.
Yeah, I'm sure I just need to jump off the ledges a couple times.
No, like, from the menu.
I'm filming this up.
Interact, like, question mark. Okay, I need you to join back.
Oh, I see you. I see you again.
Yo?
I see you jumping. I'm coming for you.
Yo, I see you. Yo, he's gonna run a marathon. Just had to take a little breather.
Oh my god, bro. You know how long I've been running, man. I haven't seen you in decades, man. Where have you been?
Sorry, I was watching a new Chill video.
Chillcraft.
Chillcraft season 3, alright? Yeah, you miss like the second season.
No, not the second season.
Anyways, interact. It's locked. Wow, what a surprise.
Well, let's just go the direction the car came from, because if the car is there, that means it came down this road, which means that it came from a road, which means it came from civilization. I know, I'm a genius. Watch this.
He's a certified doctor.
Yep, I'm a doctor, which means I'm a genius. That's just how it works. Yep. I got a doctorate in geniusism. Look, see, look at that. I'm a genius. Oh, it did nothing.
Bro.
It doesn't even lead to anything. Maybe old place have to be at.
Oh. There. Nope. World 4. Oh my gosh. Yo.
Who are you?
Who are you? Who the hell are you? Whoa.
Sorry, I just accidentally like formed blocks, but like, I'm just a god, actually. I'm literally God himself. I feel like I can't create blocks here.
Oh. What is this?
You actually just die when you fall down below. I just want to mention that. I'm running as fast as I can.
What is that?
Maybe it's like a hidden.
It just looks like text for me.
I think that is text. Oh, no, it's grass. It's grass texture.
Grass. Imagine Backrooms Monsters, no clip. Oh, I died. Imagine Backrooms Monster, no clips to our reality, but the roles have changed. We're now attacking them.
For real.
Hey, you invaded our home. Yeah, f*** you.
Maybe we have to go this way. What? No, maybe we have to walk this direction? No. Maybe we have to walk this direction? No. Maybe we have to walk this direction? No. Wait, what's this?
Wait, what? Oh.
That's right. I have a doctorate in geniusism. I didn't find that by accident. No. I'm just
totally. Really
I knew that was that whole time. We failed the jump. Why is that jump so hard, man?
Why are we so slow?
Because we have no gravity.
Or
maybe we have too much
almost
friction.
Almost failed to jump again.
Is this what it feels like to be crazy?
It is text. Oh, okay. I see something.
Yeah. Oh, it is? No, I swear that's not text. Oh. No, that has to be the grass texture. Look, it looks just like the grass texture.
It looks like a bunch of random characters.
Oh, yeah.
Did you just fall down?
I did. Look for like any glowing like rectangles or cubes,
yeah,
or whatever.
Yeah, I did find them.
Oh, I see him.
Yo.
The blocks, they glow orange.
Yeah, that is text.
I don't know why it's not British. Oh, it is. Damn, I'm just stupid. I mean, I have a doctorate in geniusism. I knew that the whole time.
That could be some sort of cipher or something.
Does it say Dr. Mike Smith? Does it say subscribe to Dr. Mike Smith? I should have started off with that, actually.
You should have, yeah.
CM9JAYWGDI.
Yeah, I think you need to decode.
GZ2HO. That's so easy, bro. How do you not understand that? It clearly means press the glowing orb on the ground. It clearly means press the stone on the ground.
Wait, hang on. Stop. Oh.
Yeah, I knew that the whole time. I just wanted to let you do it. You know? Maybe something behind it just summoned? Oh. You were kicked from this experience.
I was kicked from this experience. Wow.
The end is near. No, maybe if we rejoin, maybe there's a new world. Surely there's another world. Surely.
Maybe.
Or maybe we follow the glowing stuff. Because there's only one path, at least, like, with glowing stuff. Yeah, I see it. There's a little glowing orb over there.
Yeah, oh my god, not this again. Help me! Help! Alright, I'm okay.
There's a glowing orb over there, if you see. In that direction. Also, I don't know why, but it's not really foggy. I don't know if you can see the fog or not, if it's because it's still loading in, but now it's foggy for me.
Yeah, it's foggy.
So something was coming or something was going down.
The fog is coming?
Maybe.
Let me in!
You've been kicked from this experience. Why?
World 1 Bazaar sub. What? Hey, yo. You can't see me. I'm John Cena.
Who farted?
Who would have farted in this environment?
You can see if you just jump.
Yeah.
As you normally do when you're in a blizzard.
We're jumping.
Look, there's something over here. Let's go to that noise. It's over this direction.
Okay.
That's the same noise I hear in Half-Life, I swear. Maybe that's why we don't need to see, we just need to listen.
How am I more faster by jumping?
Hey, jumping.
Embrace the wind.
Yeah, I think we have to go through the noise. Because, like, we don't need to see to listen to the noise. So.
Yeah. Have fun, users.
I'm going to get you, bro. You're going to regret ever saying that.
You know
that thing you said to me?
You know what? I'm John Cena. You can't see me.
I can't
wait,
see you.
Wait a second.
I'm like, an omen of shadow. Oh, it's not shadow, it's a hole.
Why is...
You should jump down there.
It's a grass texture.
Did they just get lazy? Or did... Oh.
Dang, nature...
Wait, this is just the nature world.
Yeah, nature's like, taking over Antarctica for some reason.
Maybe we can find the car and then we can get the car, maybe.
Well, let's keep going.
The sound is getting way louder, so... That's literally how it sounds.
Like I'm gonna do a magic trick. 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4.
Oh my god, guys. He's literally got the reverb. Can't just say stuff like that, bro.
PS2 startup sound effect with reverb. The fog is really coming.
Yeah, well, actually, this isn't a fog. It's actually a blizzard. It's completely different.
I see void.
Well, I see... I actually saw the void before you did, so...
How to endure Antarctic blizzards. Jump.
Yep, just jump rapidly.
Yeah,
it gets your body temperature up. Yep, that's right.
Yeah, no more hypothermia.
God, we are so...
Yep.
Like, I mean, if you look forward, it looks like we're going at, like, rapid speed, but when you look down at the ground, you can realize how slower, like, we're actually going.
Yeah.
Like, that is,
oh.
That is sad. I saw it before you did.
I reacted before you did. Haha.
No. That's not fair.
You can't see me. Wait,
I
why is it dark, though?
Wait, that way, yeah, wait. Well, what's wrong with it being dark?
No, it's...
I'm joking.
Hey. No! God damn it. I am so mad right now. God damn it.
What the flip, dude? Oh, down there.
Oh, how do we get down there?
With the power of friendship. Oh.
Power of friendship.
Like that, I guess.
Power of friendship. World 5. This is new.
I won't cross that before it broke, that's why. I'm just assuming that they're going to break. I mean, who else puts wooden planks like this and just doesn't expect it to break? One of those, like, obvious where, like, one of them's fake.
So, one of us will have to risk their lives, so I'm going this way.
Damn, all right.
I am, okay.
That's how it was real. Damn.
Yeah.
I just want to specify that I also was a bottom option user. Just want to specify that.
Oh, come on.
I didn't always do it. I only did it when you
win the war.
Nah.
Just
bottom option, brothers!
No.
We stay strong.
How dare you.
Yeah, that's right. I just posted up wrong.
In
any, like, actual post where, like, you wanted to know something, I did pick the option that I did want to do. But if it was, like... you know, bottom option type thing, then I was going to pick the bottom option.
What happens when you do random community posts, make the bottom option the most funniest one possible.
I think, how many, like, people, like, vote on them? Like, 100, 200?
A number counts as a participant.
Oh, wait, maybe put two people in here?
Yeah. Oh.
I'm a genius!
With no
clue. Doctorate in geniusism.
What?
It's so bright!
The sun exploded!
Alright, bro, we got teleported to safety. Never mind, I would not call this safer. Yeah, this is not safer. This actually is kind of terrifying. Wait, where are you?
Yeah, I don't know. I think this is a one-player server. Why is it an orb? Hey,
I want to get to the orb. See what happens. Wait, you push it.
The orb is moving.
Oh, is it? Oh, I thought I pushed it.
I'm following it.
Yeah, so...
Hit a wall. The orb hit a wall. The orb has a mind on its own.
What if it's not leading us anywhere and we just knocked it into a direction and we're just following the thing that we just pushed? I mean, that'd be really stupid. Although the way it's curving like this makes it very untrustable.
The ball is a magic fairy. If you touch the balls,
expose him!
You know what happens.
You guys.
Give it torture.
Torsion.
Yeah, censor that counter.
What? My ball turned black! Oh, that's not a good thing. I shouldn't say that.
How come?
Why? I don't know. My ball just turned black.
All right,
there's something! There's something here!
I have no idea what's happening. Lesson learned, do not touch your balls.
There's something there, counter.
Something where? There. My ball turned into black.
Oh, that means he's near.
He's near where?
You.
I'm frozen! Help me! Oh, wait.
Yeah.
I'm moving. I can see myself moving. All right, well, I reset.
It was gonna be really cool and everything.
Gone. I'm gone. Yeah, are you gone?
I'm gone.
Yeah, we're gone. I'm gonna sit on the ball this time. Oh my god, it's actually working. It's actually really working. Oh my god.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Really,
I'm going super speed. No, balls. My balls.
No.
Don't take it out of context, guys.
He said it plural. That's the thing. Like, you said ball, like, maybe.
My
like
balls. My balls. I need to stick with my balls.
Yeah, like your eyeballs and stuff. No, ball, come back.
That was the exit.
I didn't mean to. My goal! Don't leave me here! Hey, what's this? I found something! I'm gonna push the ball into it. It's like a white
monster.
A white wall.
Where white are wall. You?
Found a white glowing wall. I'm not sure if I meant to knock the ball into it or not. I'm teleported to world two.
Teleported to world two again.
Right,
hey, how you doing?
Wait,
I'm gonna jump out the world. No, I cannot. They going that way now. Way. Sure, bet. Slow down though. I see it.
So far, this game has actually been very nice. Actually, I can see how it's an underrated game. I think the scripting is also pretty nice.
I meant World 2.
Yep, and then just wait a little while and another wall will appear. But I think the way for it to appear, you have to look onto the left side and you'll see two other portals. Look at those and I think it will appear.
Okay, and then if I turn around... Nope.
I had to wait a little bit.
It's a different look. Oh my god, it just appeared randomly. Oh.
Yeah.
World 7.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so it does spawn us in the same one.
Yo!
Oh,
that sucks.
I'm on 421, I'll wait for you.
Oh no. Oh no, this is SCP-A7B.
I'll wait for you on 421.
Damn. One.
Do a time lapse until you make it to me, and then we'll do another time lapse. And then it'll be like 2 hours later. And so we're on floor 578, and it's still going. Oh, yep. What the hell? My screen! Who turned off my signal? Who ripped out my antenna? This looks like the classic 1950s TV.
Your secret antenna has been ripped off.
No, it's just black and white static. I think that's what happens when you wait on the floor for too long. I'm just gonna keep walking and just hope I'm walking in the right direction. I don't know where the hell I even am. Oh, wait, I can see now. Damn, I managed to make it down the one flight of stairs. That was it. I didn't even make it onto another floor, I just made it down one flight of stairs. Okay, you can't go up. If you try to go up the stairs, I think it happens. Because I just tried going up the stairs and then my screen went back staticky.
I am at floor 20. Where are you? I thought we were going to be moving down here.
I'm 21. I can hear your footsteps, but I can't see anything. It's just static.
All right. Go forward. Turn right.
Turn right now?
I mean, turn left. Like, okay. Keep going that way. All right. Go backwards.
Oh, I see. Okay. I can see now.
All right. Nice.
I just need to make it down the flight of stairs just to be able to see again. How do you even do that in single player by accident?
There's an exit. And a... What is this?
It's a piece of
paper that might teleport us. I suggest we try something a little different. You know what? Actually, you read.
I suggest we try something a little different this week. Something that will comfort you when you are distressed. Find yourself at an imaginary place. It can be anywhere you have been to before, or somewhere purely fictional. Whenever your thoughts seem to be overwhelming, or you are feeling down, I want you to go to this happy place of yours. This is somewhere your thoughts cannot reach you, where it is you and only you. This is what I want you to practice this week. I know it may feel like we aren't making much progress with our sessions, but I feel we are getting closer. Stay strong.
Powerful message. Yay, we took the page with us.
Can't get off my screen.
Yeah, let's go upstairs. Exit.
Let us out!
Let us out! I mean, hang on. I'm gonna do something very beautiful.
Let us out! I can't scream. I went staticky! I can't see anything!
Staticky. Wait, find yourself an imaginary place in a static.
Huh?
In a static.
There's no imaginary place in the static.
Can I just get off this page? What the hell? Actually, hang on. I know something. You're in a happy place now, Mike. You're in a happy place.
It's in my head.
It's in your head, Mike.
No, he's in my head.
I think you're...
Yeah?
I think you cannot find your place.
No.
I'm sorry. This is where things have to end. Good things will have to end someday. Goodbye forever.
No. Don't let me here. No.
I love voice chat.
Oh.
You thought I was gonna leave, huh?
Maybe. Yeah, like a little bit.
I'm gonna find some static. Ah! Frick you, static. Oh.
Let me in. Oh, let me out. I'm not.
Let me out. Yeah, exit. Let me out.
So no.
What the frick is this?
Out.
Wait, dude. There's something over there. Wait, yeah, that's like a tunnel.
Go where?
Like some sort of tunnel area. Oh. Huh. A barren place. I don't like this. Are you getting teleported?
I just got teleported. I think it's a single player, so...
Okay, so... What are your thoughts about this level?
Very claustrophobic. Oh, damn it. I accidentally spiraled my screen. Now I don't know which direction I'm going. Dang it. I went backwards.
I can hear breathing by my own making. How come I can sprint on the other world, but I cannot for this world?
Maybe we're crouching in this one. Like, we just can't see it. Maybe we're crouching.
What? Now I'm back to world 5.
So what, is that just a skip then?
We can just jump down. Yep.
Oh wait, what?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
We made an audio!
Oh my god. Sometimes it's better to advise instead of falling. Yeah. Hey.
Hey, what? What are you doing, bro? Oh, wait, it does fall. It does fall. The wooden planks do fall.
They do?
Yeah, you literally, one of them, the one back there literally fell down. If you jump on them too much, I think they fall.
I'm going to go to the other side. If we manage to get back to World 7 and we can't do anything, then I might as well end the video because I think the game is bugged.
It might either be bugged or we're just really stupid.
Hi, it's me, the guy who has been recording the video 2 weeks ago. Now, this is the current recording that I'm doing. To answer Mike's question, unfortunately, we did encounter a bug. God damn, that door is so loud. We did encounter the bug, but when I started rejoining this game yesterday, I managed to get through the door. So I'm assuming the devs finally fixed the bug, and that now I can finally enter World 8. Also, got some sad news. Mike is actually not here for this recording because he has other plans. We're gonna need to get to floor 30 just so we can reach that exit and finally enter world 8. There we go. So it automatically makes us enter world 8 finally. Oh my freaking god. Well, that scared the living daylights out of me. Devs, what? Well, my audio is breaking. Why is there a ladder that leads to a broken window? Do you think I'm gonna do that? No, I'm not that crazy. So there's a water submerged room. Mystical, magical. Dude, my audio is breaking from thunder sounds. Wow, this shows the liminality of this world. We're in a floating building. So this is more like an office. There's more water. There's a chair. There's a chair there. There's many blue chairs. I'm about to mute the audio. Actually, even better, I can just turn down my headphone volume. I do have like a switch for turning down my headphone audio. Thunder needs to calm down for real. There's light. Give me the light. Get me through the light. Teleport me. Yay. So why do I have like some sort of a health bar? Oh, okay, that's a sprint bar. Hey. What? Hey, is that a building? It's a wide one as well. Let's take a look. So this, it's like the Maze Runner. Flat terrain area, no resources, nothing. I don't see any trees. Are you sure you want to continue? There's no going back. After beating it, dying, or leaving during it, you're perma-banned from coming back. Whoa! Does that mean that I would have to make a new account just to play this entire game again? Well, let's not die. Here we go. I'm committed. Oh! Hey, why are y'all so fast? I can't see anything! Whoa, get down! Oh, what the freak? Oh, they're so fast. Make me dash, please. Oh, there's people right over there as well. Off to the side. All right, everything's calmed down. We're fine. We're so fine. Hopefully nothing's gonna ambush me later on. Whoa. Okay, that was intentional. What is happening? Whoa, what is happening? What is that? My camera's going crazy. Not again. Not this again. Hey, that's supposed to be in world one, not in this world. If the developer decides to pull a perma-ban and then this happens, like, I don't even know if I can continue. Well, I don't really have an exact choice. I'm gone. If I were to rejoin a game, am I banned? Wait, so I can go back. Wait, what do you mean I'm perma-banned? What do you mean? God, Dad, to turn on the audio, I'm just muting it. I don't care. Quote unquote, this game will never ban me. Quote unquote, this game will never have a chance to ban me. Oh. Oh, okay, so it changes the map. All right, if I turn around, the thing will be there. Yep, it's there. Well, we're going back inside for the second time. You didn't think that I was going to come back at the second time? Nah, you stupid. This time I have knowledge that they're coming right now. Oh god, that was a huge ambush. Look at that! They're catching up. Dude, they're How easy are they missing? Okay, now I'm here. So, is there like another way? No way. Wait. Yes. No, yes way. So, I don't have a flashlight, unfortunately. That would mean that I have to get through. Yeah, just like that. This way as well. Drop down. Is there another thing? No ambush. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, chill, chill, chill. Oh, not the guy with the axe, huh? All of you have axes. I wonder what you guys are made of. So, they're breaking through there. Whoa. Passing by. Sorry. Sumo-san! Sumo-san! Oh! Drop. There we go. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Whoa! What the frick just happened? Does that mean I... Wait. Did I just... Wait. My game froze. Did it happen again? Well, we could see if they did ban me. Well, let's see about that if they ban me. You can't go back. Oh, frick you. Intuitive thoughts have... So you're gonna do me like that, game? Well, that got me deep. I somehow got trapped. My game froze entirely. Well, I never thought that permaban's gonna be like this. So I've been trapped in my own mind. Is that what really happened? I need an explanation. Sneaky Productions, explain this. All right, so here is the main conclusion of what I've been through. First of all, this game is absolutely amazing. I do enjoy it. They weren't kidding about how disturbing it would be. I did get permabanned, as you can see. Don't want to join back again because I don't want to see it. In the final room, there was actually supposed to be a rope that you're supposed to put your neck in. I don't want to explain it. I, without knowing, pressed the E key because there's an A to interact button. I thought like, I'm going to press that immediately. Yeah, apparently that was the key to hang myself. So yeah, I fell into a funny room and I did a funny thing and that's what happened. Yeah, that was the bad ending. I did research how to get the good ending. Apparently you have to find all notes, I think, every note in the game. I'm not sure. There are notes at world 6, 7, and 8, but I have no idea where the note from world 6 is. So one of y'all might need to guide me on that. This game has a lot to offer. I'm glad that Mike has not joined with me in the recording because he would have also got the bad ending. So because I got the bad ending, I cannot rejoin a game on my main account. So that means I have to make a new entire account just to get the good ending. So if you guys want, I could do a good ending video of this game. Maybe guaranteed I'll actually get the good ending. But anyways, that's everything from me. So I hope you guys do enjoy as much as I did. It's a pretty awesome game. I agree with Mike on this one. If you sure did, leave a like, subscribe if you want more content from me. And anyways, until next time.